首先关注HFP。
Wang Yibo, sort out the logic of choreography, control the details of the stage, and rational thinking of the literary and artistic line. This is hip, hop 4 is on fire. Captain Wang Yibo clarified the rhythm and storyline of the work in one sentence. Super understanding of the stage. First of all, the master Ye Yin who was fried in a wave is really strong. He knows how to achieve the ultimate in his works. First of all, I am strong. There are also many things that can be integrated into the dance to achieve 1, 1 greater than 2. I can also stand from the perspective of the audience to make the work look full and predictable. Captain Wang Yibo watched the stage rehearsal performance of his team members. The advice given on the number of cups is also straight to the point. Very good cooperation. 4 cups and 4 people. Why do you want to grab tea? Captain Wang Yibo proposed to reduce 1 cup. Instantly make the theme of grabbing tea clearer and more natural. Point out the loopholes in the logic of grab tea, sort out the logic of choreography, help a wave of king bombers adjust the stage in time. The dancers exclaimed smart. All excited and high, 5 the captain. See Weizhizhu, the stage details should not be underestimated. Team Wang is really a good leader tilde. Therefore, Wang Yibo is actually a brainy man, and his thinking logic is not twisted. Directly reaching the goal. Watching this kind of thinking process is a kind of enjoyment in itself. This kind of rational thinking that has followed the line of literature and art. It seems simple and straightforward, but in fact it is professional and transparent. Cool guy treats any work with such rigorous details. And it's always been the case. This is one aspect that I admire him particularly. It is very rare for young people in their early 20s to have such an attitude. The audience don't have to worry that they don't understand the street dance works. He will explain to you in a way that you can understand. Don't worry about his judgment being too direct. He has clear logic and unique insight. A digression. So Wang Yibo's acting is also very logical. His reactions are in line with the character of the character, in line with the plot before and after. Because he has logic in his heart. His performance is very appropriate. Don't do anything that confuses the audience or expressions. Not exaggerated, not sluggish, very reasonable. This is one of his talents as an actor. Think rationally, and focus on loving.